She's a lovely girl, and she always presents a very beautiful and elegant, self-possessed style on the ice. Remember, the first of the seven moves we will see is the double jump combination. And it is the order of this jump. First, the simpler double loop, followed by the triple. Move number two, flying camel back six spin.
Simone, 14th after the school figure.
Move number three, the double axel.
She is such an elegant lady on the ice. She's very tall, very long line, but Dick, she's wearing gloves still.
Here was the change, camel first, five revolutions.
Who her skating idol is, and she'll tell you, Peggy Fleming.
That's nice. And so is that double flip.
She does the nicest Spielman spin in this competition. Very pretty move.
Simone Koch, 14th after the school figures. And stand by, we'll be right back with more live skating. First set of marks for Simone Koch of East Germany, ranging there, as you see, from 5-1 to 5-4.
5.5, 5.2, 5.4.
And for presentation, 5-2 to 5-5. Very good marks for a young lady, sort of on the comeback trail at the age of 19. Now.